Okay, sounds like it. So Thomas is going to show us a little bit of what he can do. What we have here is a 400-ton mining excavator. And this one right here is not only designed in Düsseldorf, it is also manufactured there. Right here at BAUMA, we are showing the electrically powered version, of which Komatsu has solved three